it wasn't even just about sex, it was also about religion.
So, like, I have had sex.
Say what?
Yeah. And Jesus still loves me. From obviously how you feel, me in a windmill, you probably want to leave.
Hannah's season was groundbreaking for a number of reasons, because we started to have conversations that needed to be had in front of a TV audience. So that's what I really enjoyed about Hannah's season. I think that if you go back to Caitlin's season, which I didn't necessarily watch, but I know that sex was a topic in her season and she was shamed for it.
It's hard for me to admit it, but we had sex.
She was outspoken about it and she wasn't ashamed of her sexuality, and I think that that's a beautiful thing. So it's funny how the times have changed, because Hannah has been very forthcoming about her sexuality and she's applauded for it, as she should. She's just being herself, she's being very open and honest, and she's having conversations that we don't normally see. So I hope that after Hannah's season it continues, and that women are empowered by, you know, their sexuality rather than having to hide from it or fit into a certain mold that The Bachelorette is supposed to be or has been in prior seasons. I really went into depth on my podcast, Bachelor Happy Hour, in regards to my thoughts in Mike Johnson not being the next Bachelor. I am disappointed by it. It's nothing against Peter. I think that Peter will be great, and there's a reason that he is the Bachelor, and there's a reason that Mike Johnson isn't. And so I don't want to speculate as to why the producers made the decision that they did, but for me, it's a bigger issue, and I feel as if it's time that we have a Bachelor of color. I think we're long overdue. You know, this is season 24, next year it'll be season 25. I've said it, I'm on record saying I fully expect to see a person of color for season 25 of The Bachelor. I've seen the Bachelor franchise break the rules in regards to certain relationships. We just saw it as recently as a Bachelor in Paradise with Demi and Christian. And I think that they should do that again, because the system isn't currently working for, you know, giving us the Bachelor of color that we need, or just diversity in general when it comes to the franchise. So I'm expecting to see some changes, and I think that I'm not alone when it comes to wanting that.